apostle, is it because we want to blow up everybody? And he said, no, it's not because you want to blow up everybody. If everybody was blown up, then the earth wouldn't have this problem. And I said, is it because of them gases we put up in the air? And he said, no, none of that. And I said, well, what's the problem? What are we doing that are so bad?